Yeah. But first, me like I'm losing my manners. Covered in green like a.
It's a prophetic name. It actually came to me. I didn't actually plan towards it. Most people ask me why RJC or the meaning of RJC. It's very long, but I think this is the time to actually explain what RJC means. You know, when I was growing up, I used to watch this cartoon, which was called Rocko's Modern Life. And you know, with Rocko as the character, Rocko was. It was a sitcom. It was actually funny, but you know, in the end, what the morals Rocko had was to actually speak the truth and say what it was. So with Rocko is more like a truthful person, whether you like me or not. But the moral lesson behind Rocko's Modern Life is: no matter how people do not accept you, or whether they accept you, you still have to remain truthful. You know, and with Jove is another name for Zeus. You know, and Zeus is a god. You know, and zenith is when you reach the peak. So RJZ is basically Rocko Jove's zenith. So if you put two and two together, you'd understand that Rocko Jove's zenith is more of the true god's peak, or where. That I have like unconditional love for God. I mean, without God, I wouldn't be where I am today. And I mean, everybody can see that. You know, my dad is a pastor, but that's not the case. You know, that's not the case. Whatever my dad has to do with God is between him and God. And what I have to do with God, or the relationship I have with God, has to do with me and God. And how I perceive and see God words cannot explain how much love I have for God. At first my mom was quite reluctant, but you know, my dad, I always thank God for my dad, and I mean my mom, of course. But you know, my mom, I understand that my mom was quite concerned about the path I was taking. But you know, with time she understood. You know, it's my job to make them understand where I'm coming from and where I'm trying to go, you know, and I think I did a good job with that. My process is, I barely write music these days because for me, I realized if I actually sit down to prepare for, you know, writing music, it becomes more difficult. So I just have to, like, you know, go through the motion and know how I feel and how to accept, you know, the instrumental, and you know, execute, you know, my lyrics. Flair 2 expects something different. I wouldn't lie to you, it's a different sound altogether. And I would want to say, follow your dreams. And you know, everything you do, go all out. That's what I have to say. And keep supporting me, keep supporting my team, keep supporting my friends, my brothers. You know, I mean, keep doing what you do. I love you for that unconditionally. I love my fans. I cannot lie.